Right now, we put the police is here. Why the police not help us as we try to say the night they sit in the trucks, the night they do so. The police doesn't want to help us for that. Ma'am, we know we're gonna do that. But we know your police. One of them is gonna run to go to kill that people must running away. We know all these police for
you. You see this phone? This phone, we were having a fight with police, but we are not having a fight with police. We are having a fight with people who are stealing their houses. Then, when the police, they are doing their own job, the way they say they are doing their own job. When we were starting to visualize, this phone was new, was hit by police. They told me I must go to police station to open the case. I told them I will not go to police station to open the case for this phone. But this phone, it will stay like this because it's a lot of information of the police are doing here. Because those police, they have no right to send, to hit our phones when we are vitalizing, when they are doing their own job. If they are doing their own job proper, they're supposed to leave us and make sure it was long time, ma'am. The time you were there in the park, I was trying to explain to you that my phone was hit by police. There by 111, the people, they were harassing us. They're telling us that we are stealing their own houses. Their question was saying that, if is it your house, show us the papers. Instead of showing us the papers, they give us the dogs. They put people with the guns in the front of the gate.